One more government employee was arrested by Capital City Police for his alleged direct involvement in the smuggling of narcotic items. Arrested employee of Tripura State Electricity Corporation Limited has been identified as Ranjit Devarma, husband of fugitive narcotic kingpin Lakshmi Devarma. Based on the circumstantial evidences on his direct involvement in the narcotic racket, police on Wednesday managed to arrest the Electricity Corporation Limited employee Ranjit Devarma. However, after being produced before the court on Thursday, the accused was sent for 7 days to jail custody. However, in continuation of the crackdown operation against the narcotic smugglers and their network across the state, police had earlier arrested some police personnel, including few employees of the other departments of a state government, for their active involvement in the smuggling.
As Special NDPS 47 of 2018, a case thi, our additional session judge court number 4 uthe, along a case connection, as police Ranjit Devarma ke adalate produce kore, along Ranjit Devarma pokhe bail petition move kora hoy. A case connection High Court on RFT case pending at Amadir case T Jacon hearing Shuruga along so High Court Registered General Judicial Section a court case at Notigulit Talokuran. Takon court should order a journal next date tracking, police remander only, and other accordingly. Jesse te patiye diyechen.